Go and Andy Coley. Right away, you know, it's a little strange. It says in your program that it's whose line is it anyway? And maybe you've seen that program. Hib and Andy are going to be shoveling off Andy's roof. And these two lovely ladies who are good sports are going to do all the sound effects. Now, I think you need to get a little bit closer, and I know she's shorter than you are, but don't line up this way. Face the audience, play to the people.
It's kind of hard to believe he still needs to shovel off his roof, but well, better late than never. So, I'm coming up to the jewelry yard, and Andy's house, I mean, it's hot. The roof's out of sight, and I'm just terrified of heights, but I'm willing to help the guy out. He's a hacker, he's a person. So I go out to the doorbell, and I...
Ding dong.
Was that you, Hib?
Yeah.
Glad you came over. Come on in here for a second.
Yeah.
You come to help me do the roof?
I did.
Man, you are the best friend I have for today.
What are all this big flock of chickens you got in here?
Well, you know, the dog died yesterday. Yeah. Got a couple of wolves in there. Yeah. So I get these chickens to watch the house instead of. There's a lot of chickens. You think they make a lot more noise than that. You gotta be careful. I'm the biter.
Yeah.
That's why there's the spike collars around. Hey, I've been playing with some musical instruments in the back. You want to try a couple?
Sure.
Yeah, try this cat and that cell. Those are the T-bones here. Maybe in Morocco.
Oh, here we go.
There we go. Listen to the slide around ball. Well, something's got something stuck inside of it. Maybe it's that kind of thing. Those are really weird. All right, well, we can get up on the roof.
We gotta get up there.
All right. Well, come on out. We'll go over to Buck's. I'll borrow one of his lighters and
I'll go
up there.
All right.
Here, Buck never oils the door on his garage. This thing sounds like you're walking into a haunted house. Yeah. You know, if you do it at different speeds, you can get different pitches out of it. Listen, I'll play Yankee Doodle. That's kind of weird. Now send this up against the roof, it always makes a huge noise.
Alright, here we go.
Boom!
Alright.
Well, you know I'm afraid of heights here, so.
Yeah.
I'll walk first and you hang on the ladder, alright?
Alright, well, honestly, I won't look up your skirt there, girly boy.
Alright.
My
whistle, alright, I'm up after you.
Okay. Here we go.
Listen to this roof. Well, it sounds like we're jumping on a woman. You think it's gonna hold it?
Careful.
It does. Alright, well. You know what could that really help us get this done quicker? I brought a radio up. Listen to the radio. I've been really getting into this French Canadian talk radio. You love it. Let me adjust the antenna.
Okay, she didn't get that in.
Yep, not coming in. Maybe some country and western.
No, that's not coming in either.
I don't need it.
Rock and roll, man.
Thanks, Rod.
No.
No, I think we're out of it. I think we're out of it. Gotta get rid of that.
Tires squealing down on Main Street.
Yeah. It's one of those cats that runs. Yeah. You know, we've been up here shoveling snow for about 2 minutes. You ready for a beer?
I am. I'm getting thirsty.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
This would be a lot quicker if I just used my pocket snowboard.
Yeah, just get, pull that out. Let me pull that out.
Yeah. How many of you have got a cat in it up here? I don't know. I'll get down next to the edge here.
Alright. Careful. Careful.
My parachute.
I know.
Oh, I know.
You all right?
I'm okay, but maybe you should run me down to the ambulance station to have Timmy check me out.
All right. You got that cell phone here. Let's dial up 911.
Okay. I take that phone back. You can just run me down there on the snow machine and be quicker.
Alright, let's go. Here, let me start the snow machine.
There we go.
Alright, you're doing that, dude.
Alright.
We're going to head down Main Street now. I don't know if anybody's ever seen a snow machine on Main Street. Alright. Here we are at the ambulance.
Alright. Thanks God they get the ambulance all fired up.
Yes,
okay. Thank you, Wayne.